let's begin. Describe the day you played Berlin.
We rehearsed and then we walked about. We ate bratwurst and sauerkraut.
That night at 10:03, were you inside the portrait gallery?
From 10 o'clock till 10:04 was when we did the show's encore.
Frog, we've got our doubts. Can you confirm your whereabouts?
My alibi is watertight. The audience saw me sing all night.
Monsieur, we know you did the crime.
I was on stage that whole time. Haskell sang Rainbow Connection.
Thank you, Kermit. No more questions.
Hello, I think it's time for good cup romantica. Miss Piggy, you could end up locked inside. Now's your chance to save your hide.
Oh, gentlemen, I did not know. It's a crime to steal the show.
Tell us how the art was taken.
If you want to save your bacon.
I haven't seen your missing art. All I've stolen is audience hearts.
We can give you a plea deal.
All you have to do is squeal.
I'm not a thief. I don't know how. Ever taken is a bow.
We'll catch the swine that did this job.
Give him the pig puns, creep. Go jump in a lake. That's my suggestion.
Thank you, Piggy. No more questions.
I think she likes me.
I don't think your puns are helping the investigation.
You know, I think they did it.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did, and we can pin it.
If they did, how did they do it?
If they didn't, how did they didn't?
If they didn't, then it's easy because they simply didn't do it.
If they did it, then I knew it, but we've nothing that can prove it. Excuse me. Bring in the purple guy with the schnoz.
Do you remember what you did on the night you played Madrid?
I was hit by a raging bull and rushed off stage to the hospital.
Gonzo, what do you know about the sculpture theft at Madrid's Prado?
I never saw the stolen bust. I spent the night in bed, concussed.
The truth, Gonzo, the clock is ticking.
If you don't believe me, ask the chicken. Camilla was there. She'll cooperate.
Madame, are you willing to corroborate?
Will somebody get this chicken out of here?
Calm down, Camilla. It's a routine inspection.
Thank you, Gonzo. No more questions.
Let's go from the start. What do you know about this stolen elf?
He didn't know there was a plan.
Your accusation's far out, man.
The chances of us committing a crime are less than 0.009.
Churny, churny, gurnigy. Pretty chicky, furny moon.
To help with our investigation, could someone provide a full translation?
I can do an Elvis impression.
Thank you, Muppets. No more questions.
They didn't.
No, they didn't.
There's no way they did the crime.
They couldn't. They're too stupid.
They're not criminal mastermind.
We do not know who did it, but we know who didn't do it.
So we know who didn't do it.
Yes, we know who didn't do it.
They're incapable of being culpable.
Come on. Let's go over the files again.